go to the first training.
N'Golo Kanté and Karim Benzema appeared on their first training season with Al-Ittihad in the Saudi Arabia. They created by their new manager Nuno Espirito Santo, and the club atmosphere is very friendly, and they are preparing for the next season. Karim Benzema and N'Golo Kanté trained hard ahead of their next season, and they look sharp and strong ahead of the next season.